I'm usually drawing or painting what I can see and trying to make it look pretty realistic. So there's that satisfaction happening with every brush stroke.
I love painting with Karen, and I was so excited that we were commissioned to paint this together.
Painting together is always just a joy. We have a lot of fun, and it's just kind of this whole creative vibe that we both get. Our inspiration for the Lapine mural was the beauty of Paulina Lake and the Lapine area with the trees and the night skies that you can see. And
Karen and I decided to sit down together and sort of brainstorm what grows around the area and what sort of creatures are roaming around the area.
And then it just went from there.
I love focusing on a leaf and just really bringing out the shadows and the depth of that and creating a world that people can jump into and escape into.
There's just so much beauty to be put into this world. I feel like sometimes we overlook like just the side of a building could be a portal into this whole other world. A nicely done mural, I think, adds a lot to a town. It just adds a point of interest for people to come walk by or drive by. And I guess my hope for this mural, just make people pause and appreciate something they haven't seen before.